Charlie Murphy, I want to do four more of these to make a round 30. So let's get, we're 26, 20, 27, 28, 29, 30. 26, 27, 28, all right. 26, 27, 28, what? I'm losing it. I mean, 27, 28. All right, I'm losing it. Brain half asleep. 27, 28, 29, 30. It's four. Ha ha ha. So, I need either Bible verses or something funny. Or both. I'm trying to think. Oh, well, let's go with the Bible verses. Okay, let's go to cook. I know there's lots of food, but I seriously don't think that, well, there might be a frozen. Let's see the whole context of that one. Well, let's just go. We're gonna have to go with food, I think. Oh wait, meat. Well, it's, there's more than meat. There's, oh, excuse me. All right, let's go with it. Proverbs. Proverbs. That is, I don't think that's a real person. I mean, it's a real person, but they modified. That is one ugly person. I don't even know if it's a guy or a girl. It kind of looks like an old woman, but it kind of looks like, ugh. It may be a real person, that may be really the way it looks, but oh my gosh. I don't know. I probably shouldn't say that. It's judging, but sorry. It's just, ugh. Proverbs 12:11. Should get, yeah, let's get rid of that. He meant to that. Ugh. Proverbs 12:11. That was ugly, didn't it? choice for that now, did they? Ugh. Proverbs 22:9. All right. 25, 21. As Randall and Roof, this is what I call roofing. R-U-E-F-F-I-N-G, roofing. That's where I make a particular word a certain color to represent what it is. For example, water is blue. Well, water isn't blue, but it's, people think of water as blue because when you have deep water, the light doesn't go as far as it does through the sky, and it diffracts, and it's all scientific. Anyway, it appears blue. The deeper it is, the darker it is. So blue, water is blue. That's just one example. For another example is when I use the name of my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, I use red because he shed his blood for my sins and everybody's sins. Hopefully you'll accept that fact. But anyway, the point is, Jesus Christ's name I do in red because he shed his blood. The name of God I do in purple or dark blue because in the Old Testament the temple had a lot of royal blue, purple, and of course gold. So different, like money is green, grass is green, light is yellow, things of this nature. Okay, I got one more to do. Hebrews 5:14. Let's get rid of that. Let's see, where is it? 27, 28, 29, 30. That's all I need.